Welcome everyone. Today I'd like to demonstrate to you the Dai Yan Wild Goose Qigong 27 Movement Rainy Day Practice. I'd like to thank my teacher, Grandmaster Chen Guanggang, and his mother, Grandmaster Yang Mei Jun, for sharing these exercises with us and giving us authority to share it with the rest of the world. Rainy Day Practice is a practice that we do inside when it's raining and we can't go outside. Based on the first 64 movements, and it's perfect practice to be done inside with about 1.5 meter space around us. So perfect practice when someone's in lockdown and we can't go outside. It covers all the classic movements of the wild goose, opening the channels, releasing stale chi, absorbing fresh chi. I'd like to demonstrate to you now the back view of this. So here we're turning in four directions, turning in clockwise direction. Thank you, enjoy. Thank you. Share.